So if you're ever on a plane, and you know, you notice these cups, like, the water is not for drinking. Like, it literally says here that you can't drink the water. So my question is, what do they provide cups for? Because I can't drink this water, dude. Is there like a sensor or something? There. So I don't, what is the point of these cups? I like them, they got the Lufthansa logo on them, but can someone please explain what is the purpose behind these cups?